Okay, so the how works. Now we got to figure out the when and the where. Almost everyone in this room has had an encounter with at least one of the six Infinity Stones.
Or substitute the word encounter for damn near been killed by one of the six Infinity Stones.
Well, I haven't. But I don't even know what the hell you're all talking about.
Regardless, we only have enough Pym particles for one round trip each. And these stones have been in a lot of different places throughout history.
Our history. So, not a lot of convenient spots to just drop in, yeah?
Which means we have to pick our targets.
Correct.
So, let's start with the ether. Thor, what do you know?
I leave that to you.
Is he asleep?
No. I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Where to start?
The ether, firstly, is not a stone. Someone called it a stone before. It's more of a kind of an angry sludge sort of a thing. So someone's going to need to amend that and stop saying that. Here's an interesting story, though, about the ether. My grandfather, many years ago, had to hide the stone from the dark elves. Ooh, scary being. So Jane, actually. Oh, there she is. Yeah, so Jane was an old flame of mine. She stuck her hand inside a rock this one time. And then the ether stuck itself inside her. And she became very, very sick. And so I had to take her to Asgard, which is where I'm from. And we had to try and fix her. We were dating at the time, you see. And I got to introduce her to my mother. She was dead.
Jane and I aren't even dating anymore, so...
Yes, these things happen, though, you know. Nothing lasts forever. The only thing that...
Why don't you come see me?
I'm not done yet. The only thing that is permanent in life is impermanence.
Awesome. Eggs? Breakfast?
No, I'd like a Bloody Mary.
Quill said he stole the Power Stone from Morag.
Katara, I...
Is that a person?
No, Morag's a planet. Quill was a person.
Like a planet? Like in outer space?
Oh, look. It's like a little puppy, all happy and everything. Do you want to go to space? You want to go to space, puppy? I'll take you to space.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
Everyone here is loyal.
It won't be long before Thor attempts another attack.
Ha ha.
What a liar!
Thanos found the Soul Stone on Vormir.
What is Vormir?
A dominion of death. At the very center of celestial existence. It's where Thanos murdered my sister.
Wow. I mean, it's cool you see me that way and all, but underneath, I'm still a human with feelings, like you.
That time stone guy.
Dr. Strange.
Yeah, what kind of doctor was he?
Your nose throat meets rabbit from hat.
Nice place in the village, though.
Beyond Sullivan Street?
Bleecker.
Wait, he lived in New York?
No, he lived in Toronto.
Bleecker and Sullivan.
Are you listening to anything?
Guys, if you pick the right year, there are three stones in New York.
Shut the front door.